As one of the top offensive lineman prospects in the draft, Peter Skoronski did not need to do much in Northwestern's pro day to cement his first-round status. And with the Bears well represented in Evanston, his head coach can dream of seeing him in Navy and Orange.
I think he'd look really good in Chicago Bear uniform, so I'll just throw it out there as a Bear fan. When I saw the trade, I went, Skoronski to the Bears, let's go.
If Skoronski is a top 10 pick, he would be the highest drafted Wildcat in 40 years and the third Northwestern player to go in the first round in the last three drafts.
You look at what Rashawn did in front of him, this is the same type of athlete, same type of player, and someone we expect to have the same type of, you know, really instant impact in the National Football League. So it's going to be fun to watch, but someone's going to be really happy when they get him.
What was it like running behind Peter in the offensive line you guys had?
We'd run left a lot. And he's so talented, and it was a joy playing with him because, like, you could always count on him to get that block that you needed to get the line moving and you know, make some big plays.
Few players help their draft stock soar more at the combine than Adetomiwa Adebawore, running the fastest 40 time ever for a player weighing 270 plus pounds.
Truly a blessing. I wanted to show teams the kind of athleticism I could, you know, have. I know teams already kind of knew my character and things like that, but, you know, I thought kind of after my season, people didn't realize how good of a player I was. So I just wanted to show that through the Senior Bowl, Combine, and today.
At Pro Day, he followed up his Combine performance with a three-cone drill, shuttle run, and bench press, putting up 28 reps at 225 pounds, one more than he lifted at Indy.
Through conversations, I've told teams I'm a defensive lineman, and then they get to the specific question, inside or outside, and I tell them either one. It looks like teams are having me more inside, just based off my meetings with all the teams.
At Northwestern's Pro Day, Josh Friedman, WGN News.